All right. We've got the Quaker Valley Quakers versus the Wheeling Park Patriots here on Thursday, November 18th.
Sound on?
Sounds on.
Where are you going?
All right, 3-1.
Thank you.
That was my foot. That was... Score by Quaker Valley at 9:01. Kyle Rice on the goal. Yeah. Goal number two by Ben Carlson, Quaker Valley 2, Wheeling Park, nothing. Close. Long stretch pass, intercepted. Oh. Two good opportunities by the Patriots. Play. Nice play. Good hustle. Oh. Uh-oh. Wheeling Park getting a little bit rambunctious. Seconds remaining in the first, 3-0 Quaker Valley.
Yeah.
1 minute remaining in period one. 3-0 Quaker Valley. Offside, really hard. Start of period two. Thank you. 12:35 remaining in the second period.
Thank you.
6-0 Quaker Valley. Now he doesn't have a big deal at the second time. No goal. 3:07 remaining in the second period. Thank you. All right, start of the third period. Shots at 35-7. Thank you. 7-0 Quaker Valley. First penalty of the game, tripping by the Patriots. Oh, we've got at least 3-4 sophomores out there right now. Get it now. All right, we've got a running clock with 6:30 to go. Quaker Valley 7-0. Still on a power play for the next 5 seconds. Icing Patriots. Thank you. by Braden Steffi. 8-0 Quaker Valley. Minutes and 19 seconds to go. This is four sophomores and a freshman. Go, John. Stay on it. All right, 8-0 with 2 minutes and 25 seconds to go. Quaker Valley over Wheeling Park. No.
attention, like, please.